The central mission of the Materials Testing Institute at the University of Stuttgart is the technology transfer from science into industry. For our future challenge in hydrogen technology, we provide one of the world's leading labs to ensure safety and reliability of these structures. And we are very proud to have in ZwickRoell a very competent and very powerful partner.
Hydrogen is the promising energy carrier for the future. Unfortunately, it has a degrading effect on almost all metals and the material properties. So that's why we at MPA Stuttgart study these effects in pressurized hydrogen gas atmosphere. For these purposes, we use multiple hydrogen pressure testing systems by ZwickRoell. The test systems contain several hydraulic load frame with an attached autoclave. We worked closely together with ZwickRoell to improve these systems for future purposes and also further modifications. We use these systems to perform tensile tests, fatigue tests and fracture mechanics tests for up to 1000 bar. A very important test for hydrogen uses is the slow strain rate test, which can also be performed with all these systems. Right now, we see a high demand for materials qualifications for pipeline steels. The purpose is to qualify these materials to transport hydrogen in existing pipelines. Besides such industry projects, we also perform research projects in terms of hydrogen with new technologies, such as additive manufacturing with its very special microstructure. Regarding a microstructure, we have an electron microscopy lab with several SEM and TEM to study these microstructures and the effects hydrogen has on these materials. Another field where hydrogen will play an important role is energy production. It will be used in engines and compressors, and therefore also the high temperature properties has to be studied. So therefore, ZwickRoell and MPA Stuttgart work closely together to develop hydrogen pressure testing systems for a carbon-free future.